On the run up to silage time, we take a good look at our silage pit. We clean it out thoroughly so there's no waste silage just left there for contamination, and then we wash it out. Then we start and look at the seams, if any needs sealed up. We also look at the floors to see if there's any cracks and repair it with new concrete or sealant to make sure the effluent goes into the effluent tanks and not down through the water course.